Let I am start to how to add new column and how to delete a column and how to modify a column. I am discuss to Oracle video third how to add a new column, and then I am define to how to add new column. Alter table table name, add column name, and data type. Okay, let give an example. You are create a table emp name, employee id and employee name. How to add a new column in a emp table age. Alter table emp add age int. You are select and run. Then alter table emp alter. You are select query, select as if from emp, and so with this. Okay, then how to modify a column data type. For example, you are add a emp table in a Gmail and you are mistake data type. For example, you are enter Gmail in a int. Alter table emp or add add email int, means you are declare a new column email data type for int. How to change this is you are enter how to change data type email column. Okay, alter table name, modify column name and data type. Okay, this is a how to modify a column. Okay, alter table name, modify a column name, then discuss to example. Alter table name emp emp modify by column name email and data type you are enter worker. Success. You are change column data type, modify a column data type alter. Okay, then I am discuss to how to delete a column. For example, you are select emp and you are want to delete age column. You are not a work age. Okay, alter table name, drop column name. Okay, alter table emp drop age. Sorry, alter table emp drop column age. Okay, table emp altered. You are check, select as if from emp and drop to age column. Okay, then I am write to syntax. okay, alter table table name, draw column name age, okay. Then I am discuss to next session how to create view and how to create index and how to create a synonyms. Okay, thank you.